I want to thank you, Samido, because your function is full of women. They are even more than us. Samido is a celebrated hero in this country. And I want to encourage our other young people to emulate this young man. And this is why one time, nilikuwa naona kama nataka kupotea njia, nikamwambia nitamlete kwa line kupitia police service orders, ingie line vizuri. I'm very happy that Samido, you have decided to start a foundation to support the boy child.
Aha! Shangwe vigelegele. It's official. Here we go.
Tafadhali, namuomba my brothers and sisters, musitumiwe vibaya. Hawa wanajaribu kutumia nyinyi. Mnajua vile walitumia vijana wetu. Make hay where the sun shines. And I also want you people to learn how to save. Because you won't be young forever. I have seen people, not of very good character of late, hijack functions belonging to our artists. And if you have noticed, we are keeping away.
Najua mimi ndiye waziri ya sherehe in this government. And we couldn't waste that music. Samido, thank you very much. May we now be upstanding to welcome His Excellency the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya to address us. Your Excellency, sir.
Thank you, Sandy. Please be seated. Our hosts and men of the moment, the one and only Samido the Great, Waziri Wetu, Babu Namwamba, Senators present, Members of Parliament, our great artists present here today, friends of Samido and relatives, all men and women of goodwill and friends, good evening. God is good. All the time. Salimieni kwa hawa Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe tena. Samido, I'm very honored to be here tonight for this great occasion of launching your foundation to serve society and mankind. And I'm very privileged to join the men and women who have come to witness this very important occasion. I only wish that this occasion was on a Friday so that we could dance the night away like we always do when we get the opportunity to dance. But tomorrow being a working day, given that we have a lot of work to do for the people of Kenya, we will not be able to dance the night away. But another day, call us on a Friday or a Saturday, so that we can dance until your chair. I want to say that we are here to launch the foundation of a great man. Samido is our son, our hero, and our pride as a people. Samido, we are very proud of you. And I speak from the bottom of my heart. I'm not just here as Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya. I'm here as one of your greatest fans. I love and cherish your music. And I take time not just to listen, but to dance to your music. Please sit down. In this region where we come from time immemorial, song and dance was our way of communicating. All great occasions, all happy moments were celebrated with song and dance. All sad moments, when we are grieving, when we are in trouble, we go into songs. Anytime we wanted to communicate a message to the people, you do it through song. Anytime you want to counsel young people, you do it through a song. 95% of our songs are about love. Because love is a great topic. It's the greatest topic on earth. And you never exhaust discussing it. So all great messages about love and the beauty of it and the challenges that go with it were always expressed through songs. So it's not just about singing. It's about communicating. So Samido, you have done very well. And we celebrate you. And we urge you to continue being creative, innovative, and continue composing more songs. We plead you to continue taking care of your voice. That is your gift given by God, free of charge. That voice, take care of it. It's a great voice. And your handling of the guitar. Even the CS Ababu, even not understanding the language. So we are saying that the story of Samido, the way it has been explained here, the struggles he went through in life. Falling out of school, not being able to pay school fees, being educated by society, losing his parents at an early age, are the struggles of life that we all go through. But the success of Samido, like many other successes of people of a similar background, speaks to us about resilience. and having faith in success. Today, despite having a difficult background and upbringing, Samino is a celebrated hero in this country. And that tells us, all of us, despite our various challenges and our backgrounds, praying to God, working hard, being focused, one day, someday, you shall be a great man or woman of substance. Please, let's trust in God, let's work hard, and let us always be hopeful that the future is bright. And all of us, despite our various challenges in birth, in upbringing, we can one day be men and women of substance. So the story of Samino is a beautiful story, and it's a story that I admire. And I want to encourage our other young people to emulate this young man. Samino is not only our greatest artist, he's also our offside the National Police Service. That is why one time, nilikuwa naona kama nataka kupotea njia, nikamwambia nitamlete kwa line kupitia police service orders, DOI, aingie line vizuri. Unajua hii watoto wetu, these are my children, have a duty, nikiona wanatoka nje na warudisha, namna hii pole pole, and we continue doing so, because these are our children and we must take care of them, we must mentor them, we must guide them to be responsible people, because they are our hope and our beacon, and they carry our hopes and aspirations. And when they are successful as a people, we feel that we have scored and scored very highly. So I really want to say that I'm very happy that Samino, you have decided to start a foundation to support the boy child, a topic that is also dear to my spouse, Pastor Dorcas, because of the challenge that we have with the boy child, more so in the Mount Kenya region. Had President William Ruto and I not made a conscious decision about 9 months ago to fight illicit brews and drug abuse, we would have lost an entire generation. So Samino, I want to encourage you in this foundation, support other young people, support young artists, nurture them, hold their hand, show them the way, and you have our support, and we are always available to support you. Tukipata kazi, tutakuitia, tukulipe nauli kidogo, kule ingine, ingine weke kwa hii foundation, so that you can also support other people. And I want to encourage all people who God has blessed in one way or another to always create an opportunity to give back to society. This society is ours and belongs to all of us. If you are able to make a coin or two, please take time and spend some little money to support other people in society, just like most of us have been supported in life. I want to commend our artists and to say the way the CSR said, in our Kenya Kwanza plan, we have 5 pillars. And one of them is the digital superhighway and the creative economy. We want talent to be a source of income. We want to encourage talented people to take their talent as a business and develop it as a business and make money out of it, because it's a business like any other, so that you are not just harnessing your talent for the sake of it, but it also becomes a means of income. I want to urge our talents, Samino and the rest of you, make hay where the sun shines. And I also want you people to learn how to save, because you won't be young forever. Ahead, the journey ahead, when you grow older, you need to have invested your youthful life for the future. Let us pursue our talents and make money out of it, and let us invest that money so that that money can be a blessing to you in old age. We have seen many young people talented, do very well when they are young, but they don't win the civics. They burn all the money away. When they grow old and they are not able to perform, they wallow in poverty and in shame. I want to ask our artists, please learn the culture of saving. Put some money aside for the future. Learn how to invest so that that investment can take care of you at a later stage. I want to say we want to support our artists. President William Ruto and I are willing at any one time to support our artists. And we'll come when you invite us. Provided when we see the people we invited, we see women. Because any gathering with women is a good gathering. We have seen a few musicians inviting people, they are no women. Because of the people they invite. I have seen people, not of very good character of late, hijack functions belonging to our artists. And if you have noticed, we are keeping away. And many serious people are keeping away. I want to plead with our artists, be very careful. Don't allow yourselves to be misused and your functions to be hijacked by people of dubious character, with a bad history, and who scare women away from your functions. If you find an occasion of 5,000 people without a single woman, that is not a place where you should be. So I want to thank you, Samido, because your function is full of women. They are even more than us. This is a very dignified city of serious people. Mimi nataka kuomba wasanii, tafadhali, namuomba my brothers and sisters, musitumiwe vibaya. Hawa wanajaribu kutumia nyinyi. Mnajua vile walitumia vijana wetu. And what became of our children. They are trying to come back through you. Unasema hiko ceremony ya muipaji fulani, inakuja na kuwa hijacked na hiyo watu. Na mumeona viongozi, wameanza kumuondokea. Wafanyi biashara, wameanza kumuondokea. Mutabaki kwa mataa. Sisi tutaenda pahali iko kama hii ya kina mama wako, wazee wako, vijana wako. Tunaona hiyo ni kikao ya heshima ambaye ni ya maana na ni kitu mzuri ya kupanga mambo ya mbele. Lakini wete kira kuhudhiru niya kwale maana kudra siyana situ maku muhaka adaka muka gari ya mwethabia na mutigathira. Nyamudu wana mwone nyamujiru ona wanyugu ame kate na njiri ame melekia itu na stationisi itu atu wachi ona mwundu mwethabia ona mwekire jiki matigithira. Ona mundu mahubagu tisha 3 piece. Mugeri ya tempo maha kutuenderi yao. Ati pia ituma maona ga makana na matari toro. Tore ni mwoy hale mangere ile. Na utire hede toga shoki ya karara ya makiri ya te. Tuaro meyo. Wena kuria ini ya ito ni tumwede ete. Tumwede ete na ni tumwede kumunyite lera. Please na kudaida. Kweme nyerere. Kaudhiru mutuo platform shia nwa metu kwa tale mega tene kuwa mari uga kwa kakara aduno mako mwurira na mwagesho kwa kwa mwura utiri mwudu mwura huda wani mwumanyara na mwuru sherai na adhuri na atumia agiteo mwe tene ya nume agiteo na mituwa ya aone uwe kaini na mituwa mega matale mehu utiri ya mwudu utari mwudu mwana maingirika uoko utari mundu bari maruma acio ne mwandu aini aitu mureceraga nao na we kogu ne muri onekaga mwena gitio na tuitane tuli ukaga maokora fanyu na atongoria ne mari ukaga marugokona manyu.
Upstage, as we invite Samido, who has a token, it's a metal plate, which is a commemoration of this grand event. The launch of the event, just proceed to the stage. May we have our teams proceed with the metal plate. Karibu sana. Hii ikiwa ni tunu kwa mheshimiwa naibu rais, ikiwa ni ukumbusho wa siku hii ya kuzindua msingi wa kuwezesha vijana wengine kupata talanta na kuzikuza. Samido akimtunduku mheshimiwa naibu rais. Asante sana. Salamu kumaliza hafla hiyo. Mheshimiwa naibu rais na Samido wakiwa bado hapo, mheshimiwa naibu rais, nitakuomba tutasonga mbele kidogo tukichunga tunapofikia kile kidude. Studio watakuwa wana count 1 to 10, kisha tutakapofika kutoka 10 hadi 1, mheshimiwa naibu rais abonyeza kile kidude. Lakini kwanza studio tupelekeni polepole. Tuanzie 10 hadi 1. Studio wakati wote mkiwa tayari kwenye runinga yetu iliyoko hapa juu. 10, 9, 8, mabibi na mabwana, ikiwa ni wakati wote sasa tumekuwa tukingojea uzinduzi. 5 sasa tumekaribia ile 3. Ifika pamoja mheshimiwa naibu rais atakuwa na bonyeza kidude, twende kazi. Aha! Shangwe vigelegele. It's official. On our screens, the 3D show. Here we go.